Hey guys, welcome to my channel Tarkalicious. Today we are going to make this delicious restaurant style dry veg manchurian. It's a great party snack enjoyed by everyone. It tastes best with fried rice, hakka noodles or even with chapati. So let's get cooking. Let's start by heating 2 to 3 tablespoons of oil. You can choose any oil. In vegetables, I have taken spring onions along with the greens, capsicum, chilies and garlic. Let's start with sauteing some onions. You just need to saute the onions for 30 seconds, not more than that. We want the veggies to be crispy. Now you can add the capsicum, garlic and chilies. Here I have taken de-seeded chilies. You can also add the whole. Once our vegetables are nice and done, we'll add 1 to 2 tablespoons of soy sauce along with tomato ketchup, a little dash of vinegar, 1 tablespoon green chili sauce, Szechuan sauce and little bit of sugar to make it slightly on the sweeter side. So now to get that restaurant style texture, I'm adding here corn flour slurry. So for this you need 1 tablespoon of corn flour along with 4 tablespoons of water. This will ensure that the manchurian ball sticks properly with the gravy. In the end, I am adding salt and pepper according to the taste. Now we are all done with the gravy. Let's start with the manchurian balls. So here I have taken 3 cups of cabbage shredded, 2 cups of carrot and 1 cup of cauliflower. Along with this I am adding 1 tablespoon of salt, 1 tablespoon of pepper, 2 tablespoons of cornstarch and 2 tablespoons of maida. You can always adjust the consistency according to the water content your veggies have. It's always better to knead the mixture with the hand so that you know the consistency of the mixture. Here I am adding 1 to 2 cloves of garlic to enhance the flavor. Once the mixture is nice and ready, you can shape them in round balls. Now fry all the manchurian balls in batches and do not overcrowd the pan. Make sure that you do not end up burning the manchurian balls because that way it will give a bitter taste. So now we are ready to coat the manchurian balls in the sauce. Don't they look absolutely appetizing? My mouth is already watering. Garnish with spring onion greens and enjoy! If you like watching the recipe, don't forget to hit a like and subscribe to my channel for more updates.